good behind the wheel.
Are you okay?
Oh, of course I'm okay. You don't have to come over and check on me.
You called me over.
I did? Why would I do a thing like that? Jeez, I can't remember anything. Like taking my medicine this morning. Ah, my medicine. That's why I called you over.
Well, what about your medicine?
My medicine?
Sure. What are the ingredients?
Ingredients to what?
To your medicine.
How did you know I need more medicine, huh? Are you psychic? Can you tell me when I'm gonna kick the bucket? Never mind. I don't wanna know. What I really need is more medicine. Here, take this list of plants. Find them for me and I'll even teach you the special recipe.
If you remember this conversation.
What?
Nothing.
I got your plants.
What? I don't need plants for a stew. I need them for my medicine.
These aren't the ones for your medicine.
How could they be? I haven't given you the list. Here.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Here's the stuff for your medicine.
My medicine? How kind of you. But then, why are you giving me the plants I need for my enema? Let me give you the list for my medicine.
Seriously? This must be your medicine.
My medicine? I can't eat no medicine.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh, yes. My medicine. The ingredients. I'm so forgetful. Thank you, my boy, for helping an old man out. Please take a copy of the recipe. Could be helpful to you.
We'll be safe again. Thank you.
gun. Hey, you! Over here! You have a gun? You know how to use it?
Around here, is that even a question?
Huh, I guess. Can you help us? The dogs in this part of the island are feral. Travel in packs. One of them's been acting really strange. Look, a few years back, my dog got infected with rabies. It was biting things, anything, breaking its teeth, foaming, barking, acting really crazy.
You think one of the dogs has rabies?
Yeah, I saw her yesterday. My dog had that same look.
Show me where to find her.
Thank you, but be careful. She's the leader of the pack. The other dogs are avoiding her, but her pack will be nearby.
I took care of your dog problem.
Thanks. Nobody likes killing dogs, but in this case, it's them or us. Did they bite you or scratch you?
No, but if I start foaming at the mouth, kill me quickly.
I'll go buy a shotgun.
Ha!
What's so funny?
I'm gonna take off now.
Bye.